The life or death rescue of an elderly couple on the Gold Coast.
A quick-thinking witness plucked the pair from a vehicle moments before it sank in a canal, ultimately saving their lives.
For more on this story, we're joined now live by 10's Amber Austin-Wright. And Amber, this would have been traumatic to say the least. How's the couple now?
Well, Matt, the man and the woman, who are both 86 years old, are being treated at Gold Coast Hospital for hypothermia. Understandably, they're both extremely shaken by what's happened. Police say the car had been exiting an apartment complex when it lost control and accelerated over the footpath and into the canal.
Safe in the back of an ambulance, the elderly couple only just avoided tragedy after their car ploughed into this Mermaid Waters canal.
The car came out of here, the driveway drove down over the side and straight into the water.
Their neighbour, Steve Price, heard screaming from his apartment, and within minutes he was also in the water trying to save the pair from the sinking vehicle.
And he said he didn't even think twice and just dove in and opened the boot and got them out.
Another woman and her young son, who were passing by, also rushed to help.
They actually tried to pull the car to shore because it was only a small car, but as they opened the doors, of course, the water rushes in.
Absolutely frightening, and it as I've said, reasons unknown as to how it occurred at this stage.
The small hatchback remains submerged 15 metres under the water. It's unknown whether the wet weather was to blame, but forecasters say the worst is yet to come.
But I expect over the next sort of 24 hours we'll see a severe weather warning issued for those dangerous surf conditions, probably starting on Monday, but certainly lasting into Tuesday and Wednesday for those dangerous surf conditions.
Caloundra on the Sunshine Coast got a 52 millimetre drenching overnight, and beaches in southeast Queensland are also expected to get a battering.
With surf warning up to 6 foot, it is one of the largest surf we'll see, especially during winter.
There's already erosion right up and down the coastline, meaning beaches are likely to be closed over the next few days.
A severe weather warning has now been issued for gale force winds, so authorities are warning people to stay away from those beaches tomorrow. They say it's just not worth the risk.
Amber Austin-Wright on the Gold Coast, thank you.